Okay, so let's do now an active power quiz. Suppose we have a processor whose voltage can be changed between 0.9 and 1.5 volts in 0.1 volt steps. Its frequency can be changed between 1.8 gigahertz and 3 gigahertz in 0.2 gigahertz steps. But there is a relationship between the voltage and the frequency you have to use. If we want to use the lowest frequency setting, our voltage can be 0.9 volts. If we want to use the next frequency setting of 2.0 gigahertz, then the voltage needs to be 1.0 volts. For 2.2 gigahertz, we need to use 1.1 volts, and so on. And we can only get the highest 3 gigahertz frequency with the highest voltage of 0.1 volts. So you cannot just lower the voltage and increase the frequency. If you increase the frequency, you also have to increase the voltage. Of course, you are allowed to use a 2 GHz frequency setting with any voltage that is 1.0 volts or above. So we could, for example, do 2 GHz and 1.5 volts, although that's, of course, going to be less power efficient than using the lowest voltage available for that frequency. Let's say also that we have measured the power consumption at 1 volt and 2 GHz, this setting here, and we have found that the processor consumes 30 watts of power. The questions for you are, what is the power for the most power efficient setting among these? Put your answer here. And what is the power for the highest performance setting among these? Put your answer here.